Alright, alright, we're back. Hi everyone, Coyote Montana here, and welcome back to Monsters vs. Aliens. Last time on Captured, Susan was going after Gallaxhar, and, well, she got captured in a tomb thingy. And now, we're onto this level, which is number 21, to the rescue.
Hurry this along, please.
I'm hurrying, Dr. Cockroach, let me do the talking. So now, we're onto this level, to the rescue. So let's get going. Alright. Oh, let's blow this up.
Sensors show that orbit and atmosphere are both stable.
Watch out, the missing link! Here come the aliens! There's something very odd about their biometrics. The missing link? They are all identical. Good heavens! They must be clones! Use the cannons!
The missing link says, head down, chump.
Whoa! How many are there?
Sensors show that orbit and atmosphere are both stable.
That's right. Whoever shot me, cut it out. That's it. That's it. Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Never mess with the missing link.
Gotcha. Come on. Come here. Get out of here. How do you like that, you piece of scrap metal? Go. Here we go to the next section. Whoa.
We've got to keep these dreadful alien clones from boarding their ships. See what you can do.
I rock in any age.
Sensors show that orbit and atmosphere are both stable.
Oh, quiet, computer. Right. Come here, you.
I'm getting kind of hungry. I could use some fish heads.
Yeah. Right. Let me activate this. There we go.
Alert. All robots and clones. Intruders on the hangar deck.
Yeah, technique.
On the hangar deck.
There we go.
There must be a switch nearby that controls the hatch. Find a way to shut it. We will bomb it at that console, the missing link. The control is there.
Gotcha. Alright, no ambush. Ah, great. This thing again? Bring it on.
You've got to take out that crawler!
Come on. Almost done. Yeah. Take this. Yeah. Okay, the way when Dr.Cockroach got scared, that's so funny.
Ugh, that's stunningly dreadful.
To the DNA lab.
Very good. Now you have more choices.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
You want concepts? I have concepts! How about an electric dog polisher? Okay, it needs work.
Wow, this is like from the movie. Alright, let's see. Let's get on to this monster challenge. Alright, here we go. Come on. This is how you do it. You gotta do it faster like this. Yeah. Yeah. Where is he? Oh yeah, live fish. And let me retry, because I gotta get to the gold. Alright. Gotta try again, because I gotta get to the gold. Metal. And again. Cut it out. Yeah, take that. And yeah! Almost done, come on! Come on! And boom! Take this. Come on. Well, I did it! Yeah!
Remember, all right. You must activate the previous nodes of the tree in order to buy new ones.
Alright.
Congratulations! Upgrade unlocked!
A deleted scene.
Yes, you want answers? Come to a man of science!
Let's see. Alright. Maybe I should end here, but I'll go through the delete scene like today, but I'll tell you about it in the next video, you know, when I get this scene done. But hey, that was amazing. The battle against those Gallaxhar clones, man, there's like a lot. Guess when I get to the end, it's gonna be all done. Well, be sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the like, send some comments, hit that bell button for new videos, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Bye.